Hi everybody, in this video I just want to go over how to use homework sharing. Make sure you're aware of that resource. So at the end, just underneath each quiz in the class, there'll be a link called homework sharing. If you click on that, this is what you'll see. And the first thing I want you all to know is that I already have a bunch of questions already answered. So for example, if you're on 1.7, you're stuck on question 43. Click on that and the answer comes up, right? So some of these are, hopefully they look pretty good. If you have trouble reading anything on here, just let me know and I'll fix it. So if you don't see your question answered there, if you're stuck on something, just send me a Canvas inbox message or an email and say, "Hey, show me how to do 1.7 question 20." Or show me how to do 1.7 question 20, 25, 36, and 58, or whatever, right? And I'll reply with the answer written out on paper, and I'll also put the answers into the homework sharing so that your classmates can see the answer. So when you ask me questions, like through the inbox or email or whatever, that really helps me to build up answers to commonly common confusing questions in the homework. All right. So that's the first thing to know about it, is just that it's there for you to use and it should be underneath each quiz each day. If it's not there, let me know. Now, the next thing I want you to know is that if you have time, you're welcome to share your homework for extra credit. The easiest way to do that is hit reply and just. You could like attach pictures of all of your homework, all my 1.7 home work, and then you hit the attach button here, right? And you hit browse, you find your 1.7 homework, wherever it is, let's say it's here, and you hit post reply, and then you'll have a message with your homework uploaded. So that's reply, type something, attach, browse, find your homework, and post. Okay. And just for fun, there is another way of doing this. You can hit reply. So just for fun, let me show you another way. You can hit this guy here. It looks like a little, I guess an envelope symbol. It's embed image. So you hit embed image and then canvas and then my files, upload file, find a file, just one image you want to embed, like a picture of a homework page or something. And then update, and then that page gets put on directly as a picture. Then hit post reply, right? So here's that page right there, okay?